Again and again, but the dictionary doesn't know the meaning of friends. And if you ask me, you know I couldn't be much help, because a friend's somebody you judge for yourself. Some are okay and they treat you real cool, and some mistake kindness for being a fool. We like to be with some because they're funny. Others come around when they need some money. Some you grew up with around the way, and you still grow close this very day. Homeboys through the summer, winter, spring, and fall. And then there's some we wish we never knew at all. This list goes on again and again, but these are the people that we call friends.
Friends, how many of us have them? Friends, once we can depend on.
Coming all sizes and shapes, try to count how many of them are we gonna make in a lifetime. We don't know for sure how many, like a child takes to candy, massive and plenty, or dwindling. If you live a life of swindling and dealing and reeling, or be taking heroin like Wheeler, LaVie and Ross, say la vie, take a pause. Will it include me, myself, and I with applause? Applause, so selfish of myself to forget. Without friends, we'd be worthless, we won't be even worse. Part of my lingo, my steel is kinda harsh, we got to mingle. Tickle them funny bones, make them giggle. Sipping tequila with the evil stepsisters, Mala and Pia, makes it a whole lot sweeter. My girl.